Good evening, folks. Welcome to another episode of Skull Session at SATTE. Today we have Mr. Harish Khatri, the founder of India Assist. Welcome, Harish. How has SATTE been so far?
SATTE has been really nice. It's a great platform for a startup like us to come, showcase our product to the industry, take industry feedback, and actually meet so many right people here. This is such a wonderful platform for at least for startups and to get to know the industry.
So, what you're saying is SATTE is a perfect platform for any travel startup for a high impact engagement with the industry and your prospective customers.
Actually, otherwise, how would you connect to so many tourism board, to so many people doing so many things in travel industry? It's such a great marketplace where one can come, showcase the product and meet to the right people. And people are here willing to meet and accommodate startup like us.
So, since you mentioned the product, can you put some light on your product?
It's like there is no verified assistant, verified information available to travelers whenever they travel to India. And because it's not there, that's why they take assistance and information through streets. And this is how the fraud and mugging happens with them. We are bridging this particular gap only. Whenever they need any assistance or information, they can download our application. And at the time of assistance, they need to press a button in our mobile application. They get connected to our call center. If the assistance can be given on phone, basic assistance like what are the best way to travel from Delhi to Jaipur. We can tell this something like this on telephone itself. But something serious must have happened, medical emergency, theft, lost, altercation. In those scenarios, we immediately sign a ground assistance. And when we send a ground assistance, just like Ola, Uber, they can track who is coming to give them ground assistance, what time is required, they can speak to the ground assistance guy as well. The entire thing is called India Assist.
And how does the model work? Is it a subscription-based model or you can buy India Assist service every time you travel?
This is a subscription-based model.
Subscription.
Yes, so it's more like a per-day subscription. So any traveler is coming for number of days, they can buy the subscription accordingly. So we are charging around $9.99 a day.
$9.99, interesting, okay.
Which is more like a burger meal in their own country.
What I understand is there's a traveler, there's a travel insurance, you stand somewhere in between as a problem solver.
Travel insurance only compensate. They actually don't come and actually help you out.
Yeah.
The travel insurance liability rate is around 1%. But if you ask any traveler, they must have gone through their own problems, but they won't be able to encash the travel insurance. We are trying to bridge that particular gap. If you have gone, if something has gone wrong, and your travel insurance cannot come into picture, even though if they come into picture, they will only compensate. We are trying to handhold them and help them to come out that problem and make their travel more better and with send them back with better memories.
So 2020 is an interesting year for India. I'm sure it's an interesting year for most of the startups in the country. 50 million Indians are projected to travel as per UNWTO. How prepared is India Assist to cater to this market?
Basically, we are in any case for the foreigners coming to India. And that way, India being a great market in a sense that it's a unique tourist destination. It offers everything right from beaches to food to snow. Snow mountains to adventure to tiger, everything it's there in particular country, but still the right kind of tourism is not coming. To give example, that Thailand caters to almost 50 million tourists and we cater almost 7-8 million tourists. Why the gap is there and what Thailand offer in comparison to us? Nothing. But it's just the safety, security and the perception in mind of people who are traveling. That is the issue. We are trying to change that perception and that's what we are trying to prepare India, that as a host, we have a responsibility towards our guests who are coming to our country. We need to give them right memories and send them back with the right frame of mind.
So is Government of India / Incredible India supporting companies like India Assist and promoting you all internationally, saying anyone coming into India, this is a must-buy service?
I would love if they would want, if the partnership can with government can happen or government can help us to take this project outside India and market it and tell foreigners or travelers who are coming to India to get this application while they are coming. And if this happens, we will be happy to take the government support. But still, if it takes some time, we are still, as a traveler, we want to support fellow travelers. And as a fellow traveler, we think if they are coming, we are hosting them nicely and sending them back nicely.
So, This is your first year at SATTE, and how impactful it has been in terms of, if you can share some numbers from in terms of number of meetings you've had, the interest that happened, something measurable.
We had around 15-16 right meetings since yesterday, and I could say that all the meetings which have happened have gone to a next level. Like we have a scheduled meeting or the follow-up meeting after that, after say post SATTE, the plan is there to meet again with all of them. This is great thing. No, okay, it's not that okay, I have met them, understood their thing, they have understood our thing, and the meeting ended there. It has gone to a next step where the commitment is there that we will meet post SATTE and we will take it forward, which is some nice for us that as the first time we have come into this arena, first time we have introduced our product, and the kind of reception which we are getting is amazing. The kind of encouragement we are getting from SATTE is amazing.
Thank you very much for joining us, and have a wonderful SATTE 2020.